What do you think of the Indian film industry and the IIFAs? How entwined are they?
I think we growing. What happened is in 2000 IIFA was started, and with years there's so many awareness, like they are being a good ambassador to the country and to the film industry. In 2000 I remember the awareness was very less for the Indian films abroad. Now if you see David Dhawan talking as a director, he knows more knowledge about the numbers and the country which are giving the incentives. So it's a great thing to happen.
And you're also somebody who gives blockbusters with the Khans, but now you're also working with the new crop. And also IIFAs is reflecting that, because 2002 when it was in Malaysia, Aamir Khan was in the still the race for best actor, but now it's the new guard that is taking.
Great, we're taking. See, I used to play safe in the last 15, 20 years when I was making films. If you see, last year I gave film like Highway, where I launched Tiger Shroff and Preeti Sana. So it is, even as a filmmaker, we're taking that, we're moving out of our comfort zone and trying to make films which interacts well with the international audience, but also giving new talent a chance. We've decided in a company that every year, year and a half, we'll try launching new actors.
So Khan still remain a bankable proposition?
He refuses to go, at least for the next 20 years.
So are you the one getting the three of them together?
Yeah, what happened is that last year when the film released Kick, they were telling me, so the Kick was an experience for me, I know, being debut after 30 years being in the industry. So I threw this thing, if I need to make a film, I'll make with the three Khans.
So now they become friends, so they come together?
Great, yeah, they were always friends. They were acting, actually.
So, will we see that? Are you going to float the idea?
I would love to.